far from home, it's for the better. What we dream, it's all that matters. We're on our way, united. Turn the crowd up now, we'll never back down. Shoot down a skyline, watch it on prime time. Turn up the love now, listen up now, turn up.
Guys, we have a surprise for you.
What is it?
We're bringing you guys to a lake. Woodland Lake.
I've never been to a lake! What does it look like?
Really? Oh, fine. We'll show you a picture.
There's a picture for you.
It looks like heaven.
We better catch our taxi.
This is a taxi? This is a taxi?
Our budgets are kind of low, huh?
I don't like this.
We're all gonna take turns. We'll meet each other all there. Fine, see you later, I guess.
Here I go!
Smells like a farm.
This is the best day ever!
What are those people? Hey, Fossil, what you doing?
What?
Wait, never mind. Know what you're doing. You're snooping and stalking as usual. Well, yeah, but there's another cheetah there. I thought that was you for a second. What do you mean? Oh, no. Bear, what are you doing?
Yeah, let's go.
Thanks a lot, Cody. It's spelled C-O-D-Y. I know that. Not idiot. Yeah, you may want to have second thoughts about that. Hey!
Ooh, look, it's a butterfly.
We're inside.
Yeah, I know, but I saw it through the window.
How are you ever going to get into college? I'm not going to. I mean, college is for idiots. I mean, I'm not an idiot. Yeah, great. You may want to consider going to college, or preschool, or any school.
Oh, I forgot my phone.
Bear, why are you staring at my daughter? What do you mean? No, I'm not. That's Jasmine. Yeah, Jasmine's my daughter. Oh. Well, Lazo put me on duty, to watch everybody. Okay. Hey, Bear, what you doing? Hey, buddy, I'm doing your job that you tell me to do, watch duty. What do you mean? I never, what?
Well, Wubba, just play along. Wait, just scram.
Come on, Jasmine, we gotta go. I'm finally gonna take you to the lake. Ugh. What's that all about? Well, my dad wants to take me to the lake, but, I mean, it's just a filthy little thing. Who likes lakes? Well, I do. And first of all, it's pretty nice, I guess. Whatever. Well, I gotta go. See you later. I think Bear wants to see you later.
What?
I can't play She Doesn't Notice That Yet. Hey, guys. I'm going to the lake with Jasmine. You guys want to come?
Oh, I do.
Sorry, Bear. My daughter's coming. You can't come.
That's not very fair, is it?
I think it's pretty fair. Yeah. It's kind of fair. Yeah.
Totally.
You guys aren't very helpful, are you?
You guys are hurting my feelings.
I'm surprised he even has feelings. Oh, Dad, we're gonna be late. We are gonna let's go.
Here it is. Wow. It's beautiful. Let's go swimming. Second thoughts, no thanks. So beautiful. Never been to a...
Is that who I think it is?
Oh no. Now I'm gonna have to greet her. Here goes nothing.
Hi, my name's Havana, and I live here in Woodland, and yeah, so I just want to talk to her.
Well, what'd I do?
Nothing. What's your name, Maya?
Yes, how do you know me?
Well, recognize me?
Well, yeah, you're a cheetah, but who are you?
Havana.
And how do you know me?
Spit
it out.
I think I may be your mom.
Why'd you abandon me?
Well, I didn't abandon you. Our house caught on fire. We all escaped but you. We couldn't come back for you.
You looked for me?
Well, I couldn't really. I mean, they sent us off here.
You and who?
Well, your father, Diego, and your sister, Amber. Make any sense?
No, I still don't understand you. Well, what's going on? Awkward.
Well, I'll explain it to you if you come on a walk with me, I guess. So, what do you say?
Okay. Sorry, Atticus. I'll be back.
Okay, so what happened is our house caught on fire. Well, because of me.
What'd you do?
I was kind of cooking.
Oh, so you're a bad cooker like most moms?
Hey! Yeah, kind of. Well, this is the lake.
It's pretty.
Yeah, I've had it for a while.
Surprising. It's surprising to meet you. I've always thought you abandoned me.
No, not really. So, those people back there, are they like your friends or something?
Well, the one next to me was Atticus, my boyfriend. And the one next to that was Justice, my best friend. And next to that was the leader of where I live, the Lost World, and Justice's boyfriend.
You pretty much know I live in the Lost World. Because it's worldwide. Not necessarily city or town. Ours is a town.
Yes, but we've never met. This is so strange.
I know. None of us really leave here. I mean, it's not really our kind of thing. We kind of just stay here. We get served.
Us too. This is our first time out of our, main place.
Me down? Well, yeah, I mean, it's pretty nice. I mean, there's ducks in the water.
Yeah.
They just swim around.
Yeah. We should visit you guys more often.
Yeah. Well, I mean... Whoa, water!
Whoa! You got your nose wet, Mom! Oh, my.
It's good to see you again.
Yeah, it really is.
Zoe, Oscar, Lever, Bear,
Fossil, Yukon, William, Laszlo, Coda, Jasmine, I gather you all today to meet my daughter, Maya.
That's a weird name, Maya. My name's Yukon. It's much better.
You have a daughter? Wait, what's her name? What's going on? Where's she? Look, who are those people? What's going on? Okay, calm down. Well, yes, I had a daughter. Our house caught on fire, and then we left, and then we all separated in different towns. And most of the family who escaped went to that, and then I guess she lived on her own for a long time, and I should have been a better mother.
Let me explain a little more who we are. I'm Maya, her daughter. Static is my boyfriend. This is Justin, my best friend, and Hunter, the leader of our place called The Lost World. And, yeah. That's pretty much everything. We just live regular lives like you guys.
Well, that's not very natural. And
can I sit next to Jasmine?
No! Well, yeah, guys, let's show you guys around the lake. Jasmine, that's the lake. Everybody, that's the lake.
Oh, cool, yeah. Woo! Awesome.
Just ended up how I wanted to.
Why are you so blue?
Well, I really like you, Jasmine, but it never really ended up how I exactly really wanted.
This is over for me. Sorry, I guess.
I just wish you had feelings for me. I mean, it acts like you never do. You never. Well, actually, I actually really do like you. You're really funny. I mean, maybe it's time for you to have somebody besides Oscar and Zoe. Well, I guess. So, what do you say? You want to go on a date with me? That'd be lovely.
She kissed me.
Ooh, let's go to the park. I want to go on the slide. No, the zip line. Okay, fine. We're going to go to the park. How about that, Jasmine? You want to go on our date there? Date? What the heck? Jasmine, explain this. No time. Let's go, Bear.
How about we all send this log that they were on for, like, memory in the lake? Oh, yeah, that'd be great. I mean, that'd be awesome.
Okay.
Here we go. Run! Yeah, it was nice to have you guys. I mean, it's a new change. We usually don't get that much people around here, and yeah, so
we should visit more often.
Too bad it doesn't go that far.
Coming back, oh my.
Maybe it wants you guys to stay for a little.
Yeah. How about let's go to the park now?
Maybe we should. Yeah, I guess it wants you to stay. I mean, maybe we should do this more often.
Maybe we'll visit a couple more times.
Yeah, maybe I'll visit over there.
Yeah, that would be awesome. It's really nice there.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it is, knowing you guys and how sweet you are and nice and generous.
Thanks. Well, let's go to the park.
Yeah. I think it's closed, the park.
Oh, yeah. I think they said something about they're rebuilding a new slide. I think it broke.
Well, why don't we go to the hockey rink / roller rink?
Yeah, let's go.
It'll still be fun, I mean.
Hey guys, let's take a family photo now that you guys are here. I mean, you won't stay all night. You know what I mean?
Okay, sounds good. Let's do it.
1, 2, 3. Guys, I'm falling.
I gotcha. Aw, you're so sweet.
She kissed me.
They walk here.
It's a coyote or a dog. Paw prints. Oh, yeah.
We should look at their paw prints and see.
I'm videotaping.
Well, the one next to me was Atticus, my boyfriend. And the one next to him was Maya, my best friend. And the one next to him.
Maya?
Mess up!
Blooper!
First of all, we better capture it.
Here I go!
Oh my god.
I keep hitting that!
So...
Oops, videotaping.
We're bringing to you...